I just want to celebrate another day of living. I just want to celebrate another day of life. Some guy next to me says, son, can't you see you need security, you need a pension, yeah.
I had the plan originally, right from the beginning, to have dancers. And but it was getting tight. I hadn't gotten the band to the point I needed it to, and first things first, and priorities. Finally, late in December, said, you know what, maybe we could pull this off, but where are we going to get dancers now?
Someone make you who knows, yes I sing, best as I can, hey baby, that's how it goes.
So we went around, of course it was Christmas holiday, and again I thought, well, this isn't going to work. But we went around to a couple of the places, and we went to the college right here in West Palm Beach. They highly recommended a girl named Kiara. She was a recent graduate and one of their top dancers. I said, we need you to design and choreograph dancing to some of the music that we're doing.
Might bring, so I sing, cause you never know when someone may hear you, who knows.
And I would like it to be with you and a guy, and one of the things I would like is that he would play the part of a bartender, and you would be a guest. And we can, as I'm playing in the bar, he would dance in with your drink, and you would thank him, and there'd be an interchange, and he'd ask you to dance. And I actually got that idea from a bar I was working, where the bartender always came out from behind the bar, and he danced with people who came to the piano. I always thought it was funny. He'd dance half a dance with them, sit them back down, and run behind the bar again.
And I'm dying, and I'd sell my soul to be Billy Joel.
Kiara got a fellow named Gabriel, and they worked so hard, and they were so diligent, and they came up with great ideas, and she designed the dancing, and we got some nice responses from the dancing. And then we had her dance to You Can Leave Your Hat On, where she dances with the chair.
John, it's with the horn hit. Go over there, turn on the lights. Bah! On the bah!
Go over there, turn on lights. Oh, all the lights. Come back here, stand on that chair. Ooh, baby, that's right. Raise your arms in the air. Now shake them. Yeah!
Thank you. Thanks for coming, girls.
Thanks, Tommy.
You have a good night. Well, I wasn't so bad. That was a nice night, but, you know, could have been more. Could have been so much more. It could have been.
And basically, I wanted it to be a show about who I am, and you know what? It was my story, and it was about being a club musician. And I said, well, I'd like to start the show just the way I do in clubs, me at the piano. And but somehow, all of a sudden, the state, the curtains are gonna go back, lights are gonna flash on, and there's gonna be a, you know, smoke, and then there's all of a sudden this band behind me from a dream sequence. It's like, this is really what I was born to do. And we get the theater, and setting it all up, and the theater goes, you can't have the curtains closed because you guys are too far out. We'd have to put the band all the way in the back and away from the audience. So my idea went out the window. They said, well, we do have a stage that lowers down 9 feet, and you'll be hidden, just like the orchestra pit. And so we started the show in the dark, and having the piano rise out of the floor, that was kind of unexpected pleasure. Didn't know we could do that, but it's definitely part of the design now. I think the next time we'll have it lower from. We could do that. Yeah.
On James Brown. You know the more things change.
Everybody has respect for everybody, and boy, that goes a long way, you know. So everybody's got the credentials, and you're not questioning what they're playing is right or in their attitudes, and everybody just has that same camaraderie and respect for each other. So it was really nice. That's what made that real close, knit relationship right away. We do feel like old friends, you know, at this point. Since we've only had one concert, and looking forward to the next, that's we're buddies.
No knowing where it's going to. I've still been digging on James Brown. You know the more things change. The more they stay the same. It may be a different age, but I'm on the same page. There's one thing that I found. I still been digging on James Brown. I had an attitude adjustment. I did some psychotherapy. I helped myself to some self-help. I got your drum machine. Although my world is ever changing, and I move from town to town, it doesn't matter where it's going to, I still be digging on James Brown. Ow! Take it to the bridge. It'll get you where you live. When there's water.
We got any lights out there? Ah. All right. We decided, we took a vote in the back, and we're going to do one more for you. Some of you might know it. Some of you might not.
When he would perform as a solo piano player and singer at different locations around Palm Beach County, he would always put that feather boa and the sunglasses on and the big strange-looking glasses to be in the genre of Elton John, to look like Elton John. And people always got a kick out of that. So he had done that previously, and then he, so the audience, the people that know Tommy, recognize that as kind of his signature ending song. In fact, on that, we suggested, the committee suggested that be his last song. Tommy, you got it. Your last song should be Don't Let the Sun Come Down on Me. And because that's when he does such a great job on that, and he could put on the whole act of the Elton John persona.
I feel like that those people, that show where they come and they redo the house and they've got 48 hours to do it. I mean, that's what it felt like. How fast can, you know, I want to call it a quick build. You know, I came up with the idea in the morning, made the phone calls in the afternoon, rehearsed late afternoon, and put on a concert in the evening. That's what it felt like.
All my pictures seem to fade in black and white. I'm grown tired. Time stands still before me.
As far as the future of this band, I'm very encouraged by what we have now. And it seems like everybody would want to be a part of it and stay a part of it. And so we're looking to do continued performances, do concerts, do festivals, and travel. Also work locally, but travel. And working together as a team, it's a great band. It gives me the opportunity to write more music for this band, which is what I love doing. And I'll also be accepting you know, arrangements from any of the guys that want to write something for it. I'm looking forward to, at a certain point, taking the band into the studio, too.
Close the door and let me blind it by the light. Oh, don't let the sun go down on me. Although I serve myself, it's always someone else I see. Just a flower fragment of your life.
That's our goal, is to always keep a high level for the show, keep it interesting, keep it lighthearted, never take ourselves too seriously. We're out to have a good time and put on some good music.
I can't deny all the right romantic lines. But see me walk rain. It's like the sun going down on me.
I want to say this to all musicians that are interested in doing this kind of work or promoting their art form. Forget it.
On James Brown. Oh! I still been digging on James Brown.